Welcome, everyone. Today we have with us a very special guest, Vidushi Kala Ramnath. She's a Grammy-winning violinist and stands among the world's finest, most inspirational instrumentalists. She was the first Indian violinist ever to be featured in the popular UK-based classical music magazine, The Strad. She was the subject of a solo essay in the third edition of the reference book, The Rough Guide to World Music. Her contributions feature in Hollywood soundtracks like the Oscar-nominated Blood Diamond and many more. In May 2017, she was awarded the most illustrious Sangeet Natak Academy Puraskar for her contributions to the violin in Hindustani classical music. We are very happy to welcome you, Kalaji, to this interaction with Gurudev. Welcome.
Pranam, Gurudev. I think it's the greatest blessing to be in front of you today.
Wonderful, wonderful. You know, music and meditation goes together. Word stretched is music and mind stretched is meditation. And so it is said, Lord Shiva says to Parvati, Shabda Brahmani Nishnata Param Brahmadi Gacchati. Say Nada Brahmamayam. The entire world is filled with music. Music is rhythm, no? The rhythmic, see how a bird chirps. It chirps with definite beat and definite rhythm. It never goes off tune. No bird ever sings off tune. They have definite tune that they sing in. And similarly, the beats, they follow the beat. The woodpecker, if you see, they have the timing. The time when you are... When you rhyme with the time, when you move with the time, that is beat, right? And without beat, there is no music. So the whole nature is filled with music. And when we become very silent, we enjoy that rhythm of the nature. And it's a very proud moment for the whole Hindustani music and you're also Carnatic music, right?
Both. I was born in a Celtic family. My uncle, Professor P. S. Krishnan, the violinist, my father's brother.
Both Carnatic and Hindustani. Wow, wonderful, wonderful.
Yes.
So why not we start with one piece, one music from you? You can play some.
What is your favorite Guruji? What rag?
All ragas are favorite to me. You can play this evening raga, whatever you feel is there.
Okay. Whatever you say, one. I say it's my little offering at your lotus feet, Gurudev. I'll play Shuddha Kalyani.
Shuddha Kalyani, yeah. Oh, very nice. I think you must be knowing that different swaras emit from different animals. Like sa from peacock, ri from rishab ri from bull. Bull, rishab is from bull. And then ga from goats, ajas, goat, ga. Ma from this one, kraunchapakshi, cranes, ma. And pa from koyal, nightingale, pa. Dha from horse. Dha is from horse. If you tune the dha scale and just record horse sound, you know, you will find that they are in the same scale. Dha is from horse. And ni from elephant. You would expect the other way around. You thought, if no, yes. Elephant must be having Rishabha or Shajja, but you find the completely opposite. Though elephant is so big and its pitch is very high, its knee, Nishada. And human, it's only the human beings who can play all the swaras.
Why is Sangeet called Nada Yoga?
Nada is when the sound is the aspect of Akasha. Akash ka gun hai shabd. So the sound is for Akasha, and when you dissolve in sound, then it is Nada Yoga. When you are listening to music and when you completely dissolve in listening to music, you just become the music at that time. No? But if you are singing or you are hearing music and you are thinking of so many other things, that is not Nada Yoga. Nada Yoga is only when there is total laya or immersion in the music.
So Guruji, I have heard of this word called Gandharva Veda. So I know that our music comes from, or the music in the world has come from Samaveda. Right? So I also heard of this word called Gandharva Gan. So what is Gandharva Veda? Are there some beings like human beings who sang this music, or what is it?
Yes, of the four Vedas, we have the third Veda called Samaveda. Samaveda is Sangeeta Pradhan. It's musical. Samaveda, you have to sing with suras, swara. Like, you know, Jutova. Like that they sing. You know, Samaveda just doesn't say Jyotihi, it will say Jyotova. And Samaveda's Upaveda is Gandharva Veda. Gandharva Veda is the whole science of music. So there are four Vedas, which are Rig Veda, which is knowledge, wisdom. Ajurveda, which is action-oriented, all rituals are in Rig Veda. Ajurveda. Samaveda is music, and Atharvaveda is material science. Atharvaveda is about all Ayurveda and many other, you know, about the alchemy, everything. So all the four Vedas form the, they are considered the seeds of creation. And Lord Krishna says, Vedanam Samavedosmi, among the Vedas, I am Samaveda, because Samaveda is so musical. It is It just touches your soul, your heart. It is devotion, as Rigveda is knowledge predominant, Ajurveda is action predominant, what to act, what to do, what not to do. And Samaveda is devotion, predominant in devotion. So bhakti pradhan hai, isliye Bhagavan Krishna bhi kehte hai, main samved. Samved hoon. Aur sangeet, jo hai na, we Saraswati ko dekhte hai hum. Saraswati ki ek haath mein ek pustak hai, ek haath mein, do haath mein veena hai, teesre haath mein japamala hai. तो जब ये तीनों होता है, तीनों का संगम से ही जीवन पूर्ण होगा. क्या संगीत, संगीत के बगैर जीवन अधूरा है, जीवन अधूरी है संगीत के बगैर. विदाउट म्यूजिक लाइफ इज इनकम्प्लीट. सो द इमेज ऑफ सरस्वती Saraswati is that in two hands there is veena.
Veena.
One hand is book, that's knowledge. Knowledge, music, and japamala, which is a symbol of meditation. So life needs gaan, gyan, and dhyan. Jeevan mein teeno cheez nab jab tak nahi hota, pur nahi hote. Gaan, gyan, aur dhyan.
Gaan,
gyan, aur dhyan.
Dhyan. Guruji, I had another question.
Yeah.
Nada bindu phala. These three words I've heard a lot. Okay. And my name is Phala. So where does Nada Bindu and Phala come together, and what is the explanation for it?
Nada Bindu Kala.
Yes.
Oh, Bhagwan Shiv ko kehte na Nad Bindu Kala Dhi Namo Namo. Nad bhi Shiv ke swaroop hai. Bindu mane jyoti. Jyoti, prakash. Aur kala. Kala to ye sari sansar ek kala hai. Kala mane ek bhag hai. Sab vibhag se bani hai. Alag alag 16 kala ke hai, chandrama is tarah se. वो कला माने उसका कई अर्थ है. कला का एक अर्थ है काल, कला एक यूनिट भी होता है, एक यूनिट का भी नाम होता है कला माने, और रूप का भी है, आकार का भी है, निराकार का भी. तो नाद बिंदु कला धी नमो नमो, इन सब के अधिपति है शिव जी. तो ये कहते हैं.
तो आज का जो टॉपिक है गुरुदेव, इट्स अबाउट कलर्स ऑफ द माइंड, कलर्स ऑफ द माइंड. तो हमारे शास्त्रीय संगीत में जो राग होते हैं उसका लिटरल मीनिंग ये होता है कि दैट विच कलर्स द माइंड.
करेक्ट.
इट इज सेड दैट राग इन आवर म्यूजिक have the power in them to influence nature and the physiology of the individual and his mind.
Correct. Definitely. Nada has as I said different sounds are generated by different animals in creation. So the whole creation is in sort of some symphony. You see, when you are in a garden, when you are in forest, and all these birds are singing. Here in the ashram, you have so many birds. We have nearly 150 different type of birds, and many migration birds come. You know, they all sing. Or when they all the chirp, all the birds chirping. Whether it is crow or quail or woodpecker or crane. There is such harmony, there is such synchronicity there. So there is a symphony happening in nature all the time. And the peacock is singing. And then there is oster. The oster, peacock, the crow, the nightingale, though they are all so different, but when they sing, there is harmony. But if you put a bunch of human beings, ask them to sing, they will all go all over. It doesn't sound very harmonious because we are not attuned to nature. जब हम प्रकृति के साथ होते हैं, जब हम प्रकृति के साथ होते हैं, हमारा सुर भी जो है, बड़ा वो लयबद्ध ढंग से चलता है।
तो इसका मतलब ये है कि the impact उसका साइंस जो है, the science, what is the science behind this impact? हमारे संगीत का हमारे ऊपर इंपैक्ट, एंड जैसे हमने सुना क्या है, देखा भी है, राग जैसे मेघ मल्लहार है, उससे बारिश होती है, इट्स इंपैक्ट ऑन नेचर।
हाँ हाँ, जैसे दीपक राग से दिया जलता है, ये सब है, जैसे अमृत वर्षिणी है, कर्नाटक म्यूजिक, अमृत वर्षिणी, अमृत की वर्षा होती है, इस तरह से सुनाद विनोदिनी रागा है, वो नाद सुनते ही एक तरह के विनोद और आनंद अंदर से उमड़ता है, अलग अलग रागों का हंसध्वनि, और ये राग चक्रों के साथ भी संबंध है, हमारा शरीर के अलग अलग अंग में भी ये, आप देखिए किसी भी सिनेमा में कोई भाव को लाना हो तो एक पर्टिकुलर ट्यून लगाते हैं, भय लाना हो तो दूसरा राग होता है, वही हाँ थ्रिल लाना हो तो दूसरा राग, प्रेम की बात हो तो दूसरा, दुख हो तो फिर वो पंतवराली लाग लगते जिसमें लोग रोने लगते है ना। अब किसी के शोक समारंभ में तो मोहना नहीं बजा सकते है, या मालकोस नहीं बजा सकते, या जहाँ शोक के समय उस तरफ जो राग होगा, वॉट एवर ट्यून हैज टू बी प्लेड इन ए फ्यूनरल बर्ड इज मच डिफरेंट फ्रॉम दैट वन प्लेस इन ए वेडिंग, करेक्ट। सो एवरी रागा, एवरी ट्यून इनवोक्स सर्टन इमोशंस, एंड दिस एंशियंट पीपल हैड मेड ए होल साइंस, दिस इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ वैदिक साइंस, दे मेड 72 मेलकर्ता रागास एंड 72 मेन रागास, एंड देन द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ दो 72 इज नंबर ऑफ, आई मीन देर इज नो फैमिली प्लानिंग देर, दे हैव ह्यूज नंबर ऑफ करहर प्रिया, वन रागा इट सेल्फ हैज 2000 ऑफ स्प्रिंग, 2000 जन्य रागा, रागास विच आर बॉर्न आउट ऑफ करहर प्रिया। सो म्यूजिक इज एन ओशन, कर्नाटक म्यूजिक, द क्लासिकल म्यूजिक इज सिंपली ए बिग ओशन, एंड इट्स अ स्वीट ओशन, इट्स नॉट ए साल्टी ओशन। सो फॉर every mood you have a particular raga, and that raga kindles that. So when people are depressed these days, when people are unhappy, anxious, depressed, it is good for them to listen to raga. And someone is very sad, listen to some old that sad songs, they come out of it, they start coming out of that depression and the feeling of sadness. तो जब लोग बड़े दुखी होते हैं, कुछ पुराना मुकेश जी के कुछ गाने हैं, हिंदी फिल्मी के गाने, वो सुन के भी लोग अपना वो दुख से बाहर आ जाते हैं। एंड सिमिलरली जब कोई मर जाता है तब भी गाना गाते हैं, मृत्यु के समय पर भी गाते हैं, हम जन्म के समय पर भी गाते हैं, जब और जो शोक सूतक समाप्त होता है, व्हेन द मॉर्निंग पीरियड इज ओवर, द लास्ट डे यू प्ले ड्रम्स एंड यू प्ले ऑल द इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड you celebrate life. So life is a celebration, and no celebration can happen without music.
Without music.
Music. And music is part of our life. And the mother of all music is silence. When you go deep in silence, you are listening to Anahad Nad, the celestial music which has not happened out of friction. Usually music happens when, you know, when violin you, unless you have
the
bow, and with the bow only, you bow and the strings. If any one is missing, no sound can come. But Anahad Nad is that sound that you can hear in deep silence. And that inner mystical music is the goal of outer music. And outer music is to bring harmony and silence into you. So music is very important, but people don't sit and listen to music. This is an issue. They put the music on and they keep talking, and they keep thinking, doing other things. They shouldn't do. They should, when you put the music, you sit and listen. And usme tallin ho jana chahiye, you should dissolve in music. Then music will lead you to deep meditation.
So music can be called the first step to meditation, Guruji?
Yes. First thing, every child has come into this world, they sing and then talk later on. Bachcha paida hote hi gaata hai pehle, gaata hai. Uske baad phir wo bolna seekhta hai.
True.
So music is in the very source of life. And it gives life to, you know, to life, you know, to people. Now, why don't you play one more tune?
What is your favorite rag, Guruji?
No, my all ragas are my favorite. I cannot choose anyone.
But you must have some one really.
Okay, you can play Amrita Varshini.
I don't know Karnatic music so much, Guruji.
Okay.
I learned it in Chinese because I specialize in Hindustani. I don't remember much of Karnatic.
Yaman Kalyan.
Okay.
Yaman
Kalyan. Guruji, if you tell me the scale of Amrita Varshini, I will play right now.
Yeah, I can tell you. Sagamadani, sagamadasa. One minute. Sudhamayi, sudhanidhi, sumatarekshu, kodanda sudha.
I got it, Guruji. I got it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got really, that's very nice. Sagama Tadisa Sanida. Very nice, very nice. Yaman Kalyan, you can play, then we will do for meditation.
Guruji, can you play Sri Ramachandra?
Yes. Go ahead. Thank you. बहुत अच्छा बहुत अच्छा। सब ऐसे ही ध्यान में चलते हैं, आंखें बंद कर लीजिए, आंखें बंद कर लीजिए। Let us close our eyes. You have taken a shower of music and just sit still with our eyes closed. Let us just sit with our eyes closed and recollect the shower of music we have had in the last few minutes. The sound vibration still lingers on in the akasha, in the space. Akash mein shabd tarang nirantar rehte hi hain. Aankhi band rakhiye aur abhi 5 minute pehle, abhi 5 minute tak hum जो संगीत सुनते रहे हैं उसके तरंग को अनुभव करते जाएं। शरीर एक साज है, सांस उसके ताल है, सुर और ताल मिला हुआ है। अ बॉडी इज एन म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड अ ब्रेथ इज द रिदम इन इट। Let's take a deep breath in and breathe out and relax. Our body is very sensitive to the sound, so is our mind. हमारा शरीर और हमारा मन दोनों नाद के लिए बड़े संवेदनशील है। शरीर के कण कण नाद को स्वीकार करता है और विकिरण भी करता है। Every particle or body absorbs the energy of sound, vibrations, and also emits. Your whole body is alive, is conscious. हमारा पूरा शरीर सजग है और चैतन्य से भरा है। शरीर के कण कण में चैतन्य जागृत है। एवरी सेल ऑफ अ बॉडी इज कॉन्शियस एंड सो दे अब्सॉर्ब द म्यूजिक। They respond to the music and they have the memory. Just bring to your conscious awareness every cell of our body and our mind has memory ingrained in it and is conscious and responds to the feelings, or has its own feelings. बार बार याद दिलाते हैं अपने आप को, हम चैतन्य हैं, यह स्मृति शरीर के कण कण को हो जाए कि आप ज्योति हो, आप चैतन्य हो। Reminding yourself that you are conscious and every cell is conscious and is bringing more liveliness in yourself. There is nothing inert in our body. Everything is conscious. So is our environment. Our whole environment has life in it, and it is not inert but conscious. यहाँ जड़ कुछ भी नहीं है, सब कुछ चैतन्यमय है। हमारे भीतर कुछ भी जड़ नहीं है, सब जीवित है। ऐसा ही वातावरण में जीवन का प्रतीक ओंकार का ध्वनि करते हैं, द सिंबल ऑफ लाइफ। ओम, लेट अस say it, take a deep breath in. विश्राम कर लें, रिलैक्स एंड रिपोज इन योर सेल्फ। मन पानी से भी तरल है, हवा से भी सूक्ष्म है, उसको फैले दीजिए। जैसे जैसे मन विकसित होता है आपको ठंडक महसूस होती है अंदर, भीतर की तनाव मिटने लगता है। मन को फैलाते जाओ, अपने आप को शांत करते जाओ, ठंडक पहुंचाते जाओ। अ माइंड इज मोर फ्लूइड देन वाटर एंड सटलर देन एयर, लेट इट स्प्रेड अराउंड। एज योर अटेंशन स्प्रेड्स एक्सपैंड्स, द एंट्रोपी गोज डाउन, कामनेस प्रिवेल्स, stress dissolves, serenity dawns. Let it happen, let the mind spread across and expand. And let the brain cool down, calm down. Let the body and brain start relaxing. Let them cool down, calm down. Let go of any tension anywhere. Tension means focused consciousness. Let us defocus it. Let go of it. मन को फैलने दीजिए, फैलते ही तनाव मिटने लगता है। मिटाने की चेष्टा न करें, विचारों को न रोकना है न टोकना है। ना कुछ करना है ना ही कुछ जानना है, केवल विश्राम. Nothing to know and nothing to do. Just let go and repose in yourself. Become aware of the vast sky, anant akash ka smaran karein, vishram karein. शांति शांति शांति. become aware of your body and surrounding, and at your own speed, you may open your eyes. Very nice. Blessings to everybody. Very nice.
Lockdown got you down? Breathe your troubles away with the online meditation and breath workshop. Sanitizing your hands properly? How about sanitizing your mind as well? With the online meditation and breath workshop.